Newly elected President of Sri Lanka, Maithripala Sirisena, will visit India on February 15th to February 18th, said MEA spokesperson Syed Akbaruddin today, adding, India looks forward to engage closely with President Sirisena across the spectrum of issues.
It is also expected that after the official discussions on the 16th, President Sirisena will undertake visits to places of religious importance outside New Delhi. As a close and friendly neighbor, India looks forward to engage closely with President Sirisena across the spectrum of issues, and we hope this will strengthen our warm and friendly ties with Sri Lanka. Another area of interest between India and Singapore has been smart cities. There have been several efforts by various chief ministers from India working with the Singapore government on urban development related matters, including smart cities. So these would be the major focus of our interactions with Singapore. We look forward to the visit of the President of Singapore to India, and it is our hope that this visit will lead to further strengthening of our bilateral relations, our economic interactions, and our cooperation with Singapore in terms of our regional and international cooperation in international organizations and regional organizations. That the 10th World Hindi Conference will be held in Bhopal from the 10th to the 12th of September 2015. Those of you who follow this matter are aware that the first World Hindi Conference was held in Nagpur in 1975. Since then, we've had 9 other conferences. The last one was held in Johannesburg in 2012. And the 10th, it was then decided the next Hindi Conference will be held in India. And we've just decided that this conference will be held in Bhopal on between September 10th and 12th this year.
Powered by NNIS.